One popular Terre Haute restaurant is closed for business. News 10 heard rumor Lone Star had closed a couple of times, but today we checked on the business and it is shut down. It's not clear yet why the restaurant closed. News 10 reached out to Lone Star's corporate office in Texas. Our call was not returned.